We're following breaking news right now out of Miami.
Investigation is underway after a pedestrian was killed. Local 10 Syra Anwar live at that scene with the very latest. Syra.
So we're still waiting to get some confirmation from police on exactly what happened, but it looks like a pedestrian was killed by a postal truck, the driver of a postal truck, rather. That postal truck still on scene here. You can see the USPS logo on it. It's in the process of being towed away as Miami police work this scene. This is still all under investigation, but the road is partially back open here on Southwest 27th Avenue, not far from the intersection of South Dixie Highway. This is in the Coconut Grove area. We're north of South Dixie Highway. But let's show you some viewer-submitted video. This shows this crash scene. Again, what looks like a postal truck that may have hit and killed that pedestrian on Southwest 27th Avenue. We're a few blocks north of the intersection with South Dixie Highway. Let's take you to ground video now. You can see a tarp covering something in the road. Having worked these scenes before, that typically means that's the tow truck honking, taking the truck away from the scene right now. But that typically means that there's a fatality and that tarp covers the body there. We can tell you that Florida Highway Patrol and City of Miami Police were on the scene here along with a crime scene investigations unit. We also spotted a shoe on the scene here, also several postal workers, but they wouldn't comment on what was happening. They're likely not allowed to comment on what's happening because this is all still under investigation. But again, strong indications that someone was killed here, a pedestrian hit by a postal truck. So we are waiting to get some more details on exactly what happened from police. But the viewer that submitted that video said this happened just after 4 a.m. Let's take you back live now. You can see a police car, the last police car here, driving away. That postal truck was just towed from the scene here. So again, waiting to get some information confirmed from police here. Right now, our information's coming from being on the scene here, also from some viewer-submitted images. So we are going to work the scene here, find out what we can, and I will pass along all the updates to you. But right now we're live in Miami's Coconut Grove neighborhood. Syra Anwar, Local 10 News.